happiness. We look for it every single day. We buy books to teach us how to be happy. We go to people asking what happiness is. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is telling us what happiness is. It's following His path. How do you expect to attain and achieve happiness when you disobey the Lord, the creator of happiness? So happiness is only in following the commandments of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us of those that follow His path. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.